video here.
Carolyn and Katora, I want to thank everybody here today for joining us. This is a very special occasion in the history of their lifetime and ours. Today, they called out to all the people they wanted to celebrate their special occasion with, and you're who they invited. You are the people who they called on, and you all came here to celebrate this moment in history of their lifetime and ours. Out here on this beautiful day, we lit the torches, we're making a sacred space, and if you take a moment, we would like to make our sacred circle complete by inviting all our ancestors, our past friends, our relatives, past pets, and anybody who cannot be here spiritually to come into the circle. Also, if you all to take a moment and take a moment of silence to yourself, perhaps a moment of prayer, a moment of blessing, or whatever your heart calls for. Take a moment as we take a moment and continue our sacred circle completion. They're going to be smudging and using sage as a cleansing tool for completing this sacred circle amongst all of us who are loved ones here today, those who are pleasant physically and spiritually, and those who want to bless this unit. If you don't mind, take a moment and bow your heads as we continue the circle.